Take a dump upon the can, take a dump upon the toilet seat, it smells bad, 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 bad. Oh my god. Hello everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000, back with more Shovel Knight. What do you want, Steam? Why are you bothering me, Steam? Steam is glowing orange in my taskbar for some reason. In the last episode, we did the Hall of Champions, and we made it to the third quarter of the territory of the Order of No Quarter, and as I was waking up this morning, it is 11:45. God, I need to get up earlier. I keep sleeping in my alarm. Ergh. I need to put my phone like away from my bed where I can't reach it again. But I can't decide if I want to go to Tinker Knight or Polar Knight first. So I'm gonna flip a coin again. Heads, we go to Clockwork Knight. Tails, we go to Polar Knight. Heads, we're going to Clockwork Knight. Yeah. All right, here we go. I think it landed on Tails last time, didn't it? So, bing, boom, bang, boom, ba-da, boom, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da game. I don't think it's not as hard as the Flying Machine, but it's definitely harder than Polar Knights. But I just love it. The music is so freaking good, man. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba da ba ba da ba. What the heck was that, dude? Ba ba ba. Okay, you need to get out of here. Be gone. Demons, what the heck, dude? Don't go away. Ugh. Tell you, man. I'm telling you, man. You know, I actually, when I was doing all that Kinstone grinding for that one episode of Minish Cap, I actually spent some time listening to the Shovel Knight soundtrack, and I had like a really good, like 5 full minutes of singing along to this music and coming up with lyrics, but I don't know if I want to do that again. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-da, so we are climbing up the ladder, Pogo on gears. That was close, I almost fell into the spikes. The male of momentum isn't helping in that regard. Actually, it makes no difference. In the air! Ugh. It's just like, the whole song is like nice and, it's like nice and at this like low, like this throne low. Would you get out of here? Jeez! It's at this like nice low register, because the Koopa behind the counter is like, no, but if you would like to register. Okay. Ugh. Okay, the male of momentum might not have been the best choice here, but I stand by it, because, later in this level, we're gonna be dealing with Medusa heads. Yeah, Medusa heads. They're not literally Medusa heads, but they function basically exactly the same way. They're gonna be like these little drills on, like, they're like these little rocket drills. Oh, and then we got these guys, these, like, big macho Tinker Knights. Basically what they are, they're basically just big macho Tinker Knights. Boom, bum, bum, ba da bum, ba da bum, ba lum, ba ba da. That was good. Which way is the way forward here? I think the way forward is up. Taking in a dump on the toilet, and it smelled bad. How could you let that lyric escape your mouth? You are such a hack, there is not a single cell in your brain that works to create original commentary for your ow. Yeah, okay, male of momentum kind of fucked me there. I just love that, like, super chill, like, ow. Oh, this kicks so much ass, man. Alright, here we go. Back in the, I really hate these guys. I really wish that you would go away. The nice thing about those, the nice thing about these guys is that they don't spawn if you're close enough to the edges of the screen. Because I guess that would be like a war crime. You know. Oh God! Ba-da-ba-da-ba! Why do they keep hiding stuff inside these breakable walls, man? You know, it's like save my buddy. Why do I have to keep paying all these golden spatulas to these toll booths? Because SpongeBob. Well, can't argue with that. Go, 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 go! Okay. Jeez, man. What the? Okay, I get it. Hi-ya, 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 ow, hi-ya! Okay. Oh, here. This is where we're gonna pick up our new toy! I hope we have enough money to buy it. Because, you know, not really in the best of financial situations right now. Hey, LMAO! Okay, good, it's only 3,000. Thank you! Mobile gear! Right over hazards and reach higher places! Hop on and hold on! It's kind of like Rush... It's kind of like a combination... It's like a Rush, but it doesn't work like any of the actual Rush things. I don't know. It's like Rush Jet, except it's grounded and it jumps, which is really weird. It's really weird. There we go. Ba-da-ba. Oh, what? You came back! You came back! You came back! Get out of here. It is. Didn't you know that it's stupid? Didn't you know that it's stupid? That it's stupid when people come back? Gah! Okay. Yeah, but did you see that right there? When we got hit by that thing, we barely got knocked back at all, even in the air. I really wish that you'd stop doing that! My Deuce-X! Crying. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here? Ha! Okay, well, it won't actually take that long to get back over there. Might even be able to. Nope. Oh man, I really thought that would work. I really thought that was gonna work. I really thought I'd be able to use the dust knuckles to, like, get some, you know, to get some jet propulsion. Did that just revert? Dude, get out of the- Die! Okay. I really thought I'd be able to use that. Jeez. Let's put the mobile gear back on, you idiot. Dude, get out of the way! I'm not worried about picking gold. We're pretty much out of things to buy, except for that one upgrade. The last suit of armor. God, stop! Ugh, these are so annoying. Oh, that's still a full turkey? I didn't think they'd give me that. Oh my god, these Medusa heads! These Medusa drills! Madrilsa! I wish they'd not be here! God! Just give me a chance to jump onto this fucking... There! Holy crap! Okay. I'm pretty sure this is a goldfish, which is obviously not super valuable, considering we just lost, like, way more. And I don't think I'm ever getting back up to that thing up there. Nope. Oh, why does this level only have 4 checkpoints? What the heck? Why does this level only have 4 checkpoints? Well, it's a good thing I didn't have anything else to do in this episode, I'll tell you. Because I don't think we're going to get anything else done. Tell you what, man. These are terrible. Boom ba ba bum, boom ba ba bo. I hope this level doesn't take this long in Plague Knight's or Spectre Knight's campaign, because I don't like the music as much in Spectre Knight's campaign. Spectre Knight has all new songs for every level, which is, you know, I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, some of them are really good, like the Lich Yard music in Spectre Knight's campaign is fucking insane, but like the Lost City and the Clockwork Tower, I don't know, they just have, like, a totally different vibe going on that I don't really, you know, that doesn't, it just doesn't hit the same, you know? I really wish you'd stop doing that! Okay, finally, of course I died right at the checkpoint, you know? Ba-da-bum! Oh my god, this fucking screen. I can't look at this screen without thinking of a Game Grumps playthrough, where they died here like 8 times. And Dan gave his infamous line, or I guess not really infamous, just like classic line, where like they die and he just like is busting out laughing, and then he just like barely manages to choke out, "We have a video game show that we do for a living." Oh great. Oh, I hate this part, because they put this thing here, and then oh god. First, at first it's gonna be simple, you know, rats and, you know, those chasey, bitey dudes that are, like, so weirdly cursed. And then they start sicking these assholes on you. Get down here, asshole! Please! Please! Man, I want that guy, I want the money he drops, you ass fuck. Oh, what the hell is this? Well, who's this douchebag? Okay, well, he ain't hot shit, and he ain't hot shit after all. Get out of here, I don't want to deal with your ass. Oh, now there's two of them. Now that our two of them attack. This is getting out of hand. Oh my god. It's like, is it? Is it really? Boom! Ow! What's in here? Oh, food! Delicious! Don't you know what's in those things? What the hell? Oh, that is so weird. What the hell? Why would it not bounce off those things? That has got to be the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I love that two Chaos Spheres, like, bouncing back and forth actually is, like, perfect to kill those guys. Ah! Eye, quit cockjacking. Face! 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 Face? Face. No bitch fish? No bitch fish. Oh my god, my face. Where the hell is my fishing rod? Thank you. Which, don't you hate when you really start saying that? You're like, where the hell is my fishing rod? And then like you find it like 2 syllables in, but then you just kinda still have to finish the sentence. You know? It's just so stupid, man. Boom, boom, ba da ba da ba 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 ba. I love how, like, the percussion sounds like clockwork and mechanics all clanking and tinkering against each other. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, I want that! I want it! I want it! Thank you. I don't care that I have to wait for this thing to come around again. I wanted that. I wanted this. I don't care that I have to wait for this Crash Man-ass platform going slow as fuck. Wait, get over there. Oh, thank God. Thank God for the momentum mail. Did you see that? That just saved me right there from falling off that platform. Take and I take a take. I take a take. Take, 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 take. I love this. I love this here. This is such an interesting little thing here. They make you like fight this thing on like moving terrain like that. Although it actually makes it easier if anything. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Okay. Yeah. This is actually the end. Like this is pretty much the last thing in this level. What time are we up to anyway? I would look over, but I don't want to look over at another screen when I'm in this part of Tinker Knight stage. How could I possibly? 13 minutes? What the hell? Or 14 minutes? Ba-da-ba-ba. I bet you could hear in the commentary there exactly when I decided to actually go through with looking at the other monitor. You up? Oh my god. Man, I could have destroyed so many more of these checkpoints, but none of the checkpoints in this level have been worth shit. Like, seriously, none of them have been good. I'm telling you, man. Do I have anything good in my... No. In my, Ickers? No, I don't. I have jack shit. Okay, well. I'm pretty confident in my ability to beat Tinker Knight. This is maybe one of the... Man, what is with the clunky-ass rewards in these checkpoints? Not a single red jewel. We're in quarter 3, man.
Ah, did you make all that noise? I can't think straight. I have so much work to do.
Just work on letting me pass, little friend.
Oh, big words, Tin Man. I'll show you a thing or two.
Yeah, okay. Haha, he fell over. Where's my Chaos Ball? Jeez! God, that music is crazy. Oh my gosh! What's happening? We're fighting a Wily machine? Yes, we are. Oh my god! Okay, show it so I can react. Oh my god! I love how the drill on there is like the same thing as the, dude, what is this, Mega Man 10? Shooting these horizontal missiles? Okay, now this is really easy, though. Like, oh my god. Like, this is so pathetically easy. Because he barely ever moves, man. Great music, though. Oh man. And he dies. Woo. You know what? We can actually buy our last suit of armor now. Not right now, but we're going to be able to dig up our campfire, and then we'll have enough. And I might just go ahead and do that, because the last one you can get is the best one, even though it's totally useless. That all arguably, like, makes it... That arguably is part of the reason why I like using it, is because it's useless. Because it, you know, it gives me an option to choose, you know, that I can justify, even though it has literally no gameplay function whatsoever. That only well, it took about 17 minutes, you know, that's not nothing. Let's do it, let's get the ornate plate. Flashy, acrobatic, useless! Yeah, but, oh my gosh, it's so funked, it's awesomely funktastic, it's so good, man. Alrighty. And let's head back to town. And with the ornate plate, you actually also stick the landing on this, which is awesome. Any other suit of armor in the entire game, you won't stick the landing on that, but with the ornate plate, you will, which I absolutely love. That is just brilliant. You found the schemer! Old Tinker takes his work seriously, so I wanted to keep things completely serious. I wonder if I've missed anything. Cause I honestly don't know. I don't think I've missed anything, but I wouldn't know for sure. Like, I could have missed something and I would have no idea. Tell me what, man. Where do I like look to see like what I do and don't have in each area? Is there a button I can push? Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, good. Good. Oh, wait, I'm missing something in the truffle pond. That's weird. I think I might get that by fishing. I'm pretty sure I got everything in here. Yeah, thank God. Well, what do you say? Should we fight this guy right now, or do we wait until next episode? I think we're going to wait until next time on Shovel Knight to fight this mysterious interloper in our midst. I'm talking about the guy to the right, by the way, the Wanderer. He's pretty cool. He's a cool boss, and they make good use of him in the in Spectre Knight's campaign. Anyway, I'm rambling, so bye. Oh my god. Bye.